Hi everyone, Lisa with the Great Outdoors RV, and I am gonna talk to you a little bit about my cute little TAXA Cricket. This unit is going to weigh 2,700 pounds fully loaded. So that is gonna be perfect for your smaller SUVs. So some of the things on the outside of your unit, you're gonna have two 20-pound propane tanks for you. So perfect for all your weekend getaways. You're gonna have your stabilizer jacks. There's gonna be four of them for you. And the other thing that I really love about TAXA's units is that they are all garageable. So when you're not enjoying your Cricket on the road camping, you can store it in your garage. Very easy, and it's free. You don't have to pay for storage. Isn't that a great idea, guys? It also is going to be an aluminum construction for you. Coming around this side, I want to show you this cute little handy cutout that TAXA did. One of the things that you're going to notice when we go inside is that they are perfect for all your carabiners and storage. So this is going to be perfect. You can hang a little broom on there for easy sweeping, but I just love how TAXA really does that. It's all going to be riveted together. The other cool thing that I love is that if you haven't seen a video on TAXA, I certainly encourage you to go and do that. And one of the videos that Garrett does, he is the manufacturer for TAXA. He says to his customers, if you are not popping some of these rivets, then you're not using this unit right. And I love that because he wants you to get on those terrains. He wants you to take these into those back spots and really get into those remote spots. I love that about TAXA. All your windows are going to open, and so you have lots of fresh air for you. And then when we go inside, I'm gonna show you your screens on there, but all of your windows are gonna open for you. So like I said, you're gonna have great cross breeze. Coming around the backside, you're gonna have a powder coat steel stepping on your backside. So easy loading for your load bars. All of my Crickets are gonna come standard with your load bars. So if you've got kayaks, easy loading for you guys. And then TAXA actually put this back door in for you to enjoy. So you got your front door and your back door. Another thing that I really like that TAXA did, again, because you've got your switches, your holes here, you can change the pitch of your roof. So if it is raining, you can easily keep this door open, but just changing that pitch of that roof, your rain's not going to come into your unit. All of my TAXAs are going to have an outdoor shower. So they include a shower tent for you. So perfect for hosing off kids, hosing off muddy boots, whatever you need, you're gonna be able to do that on the outside. Let's step inside. So looking on the outside of the Cricket, you don't think that it's gonna be very big, but look at all of the headspace that you have and all of your windows that you have that great cross ventilation. I also think these are the cutest little hammocks that TAXA does for their Crickets. So this is gonna be 130-pound weight limit. So if you are a small adult and not very long, you can fit in it. It's gonna be 60 inches long for you. But if you don't have those kiddos, what I love about these is that this is gonna button up right to that roof. So great storage for you guys. You're gonna have a full-size bed. So when you're not sitting at the table, you have your bed here, but this is a comfortable table for four people, four easy adults. It also spins, so it allows you to have easy access to get out. The other thing that I really love about TAXA, and I just think it's genius, is milk crates. So I love that you're gonna have four milk crates for you. It's gonna be easy for you to take in and out. So loading and unloading is gonna be a breeze. You have your two burner stove, so you can be cooking your breakfast. Sink hot and cold. You're gonna have a 16-gallon freshwater tank for you. And then with this tiny little unit, Cricket has your Truma Combi water heater furnace. So you're gonna be able to program it just like our homes. So on those chilly mornings, you can set your temperature. And then your water heater is going to be that Truma system. It's going to be an on demand. So you're going to have an EcoBoost. You can have a hot water where it's hot all the time. Again, but then more milk crates for you. You're going to have your battery turn off here, your fuse boxes, and then they do a storage for your batteries. All of your seats are going to lift up for you. And again, just easy storage right there for you. So lots of storage, 12 volts. So you're going to be able to plug in those laptops or those phones to charge. And then they did this space here because you know, you're going to notice that there's no refrigerator in here. So TAXA does that 12 volt system. So you can do a 12 volt cooler, lots of different brands that you can do that. But then they do that really nice space, perfect for your storage. One more thing that I want to tell you guys, we at The Great Outdoors, we are doing an awesome deal right now on these taxes. So right now we have the sale priced at $28,479, which is a steal for taxes, crickets. But if you guys come in, we are doing Make Me an Offer. So come down, let me talk to you a little bit more about the crickets. Let's get inside, see the space. This is gonna be perfect for families and those couples wanting to get into those terrains. Come on in, guys. Lisa at The Great Outdoors RV, or you can call me at 970-313-4337 to make an appointment. Can't wait to see you guys.